I'm Gifty Chum Ampofu, Member of Parliament in the Republic of Ghana and WPL Ambassador for Ghana. Ghana has joined WPL co-leader of the Generation Equality Action Coalition on feminist movement and leadership in generating commitment towards determining this new normal after COVID-19. Global change starts at the national level. Ghana is determined to act as a change maker. We are determined in creating commitments and actions to promote women's leadership across all aspects of public and economic life. Ghana is honored to host a transformative dialogue on 28th June 2021 with this determination. Here, women parliamentarians will generate a series of commitments to present to the highest executive leaders of our country a path forward towards equality in our society. In this new normal, women are at an advantage because we could be in our homes, in our offices, and elsewhere to educate ourselves through the magic of internet, to attend global conferences, and also to work to improve our economic lives. I therefore appeal to everybody, both in the country and outside the country, that with this roundtable conference, we wish to interact with our partners all over the world and also learn the new life after COVID. Thank you.